And welcome back to Games on Hard, where I just got my ass thoroughly, well, not really thoroughly kicked, but pretty heavily kicked, and they're gonna make me go through that whole goddamn thing again. I am ever so happy at that thought, let me tell you. Bit better, because I kind of have an idea on how to make it work more to my advantage now. Ow. Motherfucker hits hard. Sun down until after I picked up the sword? That's a bit of a dick move, if you ask me. It is a very bit of a dick move. Fuck me! We'll make this, try this, we'll make it go a little bit better this time, hopefully. And they're all like, yeah. Boop. Sup, guys? I'm, here for your sausage. Holy crap, right off the betty. Takes me twice. I don't know where everyone else come from. There we go. It's the little guys I usually have the issue with, so... Now the little guys are done, I can concentrate on big nasty. Fuck! Fuck you, ass hat and a fucking cunt suckery. Around this guy and take it the safe way, if you will. Alright, he's all like, look at me, I'm all boomy McBoom Boom, and I'm all like, I don't give a fuck. Exploding McBoom Boom. Wally Doodle all of day. Yeah! Pulled off your head! Alright, here we go. Boom! Now we got some more of that stuff. Now we got this stuff. Ah! Dodge! Dodge! That's not dodging! You are. Fuck you guys. Yeah, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Oh my god. I'm not pleased with this. If I didn't go anywhere, half is better than any of the other fights.
Yeah.
Fuck you. You guys! Well, I'm done. I'm done for today. I'm done with this shit. I'm gonna save here. Hopefully the next time I pick it up, I won't be so fucking agitated. And, yeah, I can actually get past this thing. So, alright guys, well, I will see you in the next fucking fuckity fuck of Games on Fuck. Or Games on Hard.